Welcome back. I'm seeing you guys. Again, about the Star Coins, I cannot believe we collected all of them. There goes that one nasty enemy again. God. Right, so. This level is a tricky one because if you're... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I almost failed this one. Oh my God, though. Like, not really. Oh my God, but that was close. Oh no. No! Oh my God, I actually did it. In any case, though, as Mini Mario, I actually survived another level. No! That spiny only caused an issue. Really? I cannot believe you. Huh? Oh my God. Someone has never pretty much knows how to give me trouble. Why, lucky two, just why? Yeah, nice try, though. Oh my God. Watch this though. Oh! Yes! In any case though, with some of these auto-scroll levels, can potentially be giving me trouble, though. Oh no. Oh! Because it seems like some fish bones end up getting taken down, of course. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, man, Okay, so about that, I don't enjoy when it happens to fish bones, just on a two set of fish bones. Just on its own, without me having to actually do anything though. Nice try, fish bones. Oh no! Phew! Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot believe it's actually taking me one try again. How many times is this gonna happen, y'all? Oh no, oh no. Really? Where was the second moon coin? Oh, come on, how did I not see that? How did I not realize it? It's like a hidden beanstalk type of thingy in that case, though. In any case though, the secret final level in the whole game is of course the boss battle. Oh no. Oh, come on, I'm so close. Really? In any case though, about star coins, I've actually collected all of them. But not all the moon coins though. So pretty much the moon coins is my next objective. No! Oh my god. Come on, I was like so close on, like no one has, like right there. Why does this have to be so hard on me? Let's only continue in another episode.